Bioflock fish farming is a relatively new and innovative method of aquaculture that involves the cultivation of fish in a controlled environment with a high-density population. In this method, the fish are raised in tanks or ponds where a specific set of environmental conditions are maintained to promote the growth of beneficial microbes that form bioflocks. Hi friends! Welcome back to the Discover Agriculture YouTube channel. But before we get started, make sure to hit that subscribe button and turn on notifications so you don't miss any of our new videos. In this video, let's explore how to get more yield in bioflock fish farming. Bioflocks is a complex mixture of microorganisms, including bacteria, fungi, and protozoa that are suspended in the water. These microorganisms help to convert the waste products of fish into valuable food sources. The bioflocks are rich in protein and other nutrients that can be consumed by the fish, reducing the need for supplemental feed. This technique has several advantages over traditional aquaculture methods. Firstly, bioflock systems are more environmentally friendly, as they require less water and produce less waste than traditional aquaculture systems. Secondly, bioflock systems can produce higher yields of fish than traditional systems, and the fish are often of a higher quality due to the improved water quality and reduced stress. To get more yield in bioflock fish farming, there are several factors to consider. Water quality management. One of the key factors in successful bioflock fish farming is maintaining good water quality. This includes monitoring and controlling parameters such as dissolved oxygen levels, pH, ammonia, nitrite, and nitrate levels. By ensuring optimal water quality, the fish can grow faster and healthier, leading to higher yields. Feed management. Proper feeding is essential for the growth and health of fish. In bioflock fish farming, the fish can consume the bioflocks, reducing the need for external feed. However, it is still important to supplement their diet with high-quality feed to ensure that they receive all the necessary nutrients. Proper feeding practices, such as feeding small amounts multiple times a day, can also help to increase yield. Stocking density. In bioflock fish farming, high-density stocking is possible due to the microbial flocks that provide additional food for the fish. However, it is important to maintain an appropriate stocking density to avoid overcrowding, which can lead to poor water quality, stress, and disease. Aeration. Adequate aeration is important in bioflock fish farming to maintain optimal oxygen levels for fish growth and to prevent the accumulation of harmful gases. Aeration also helps to circulate water, which can improve water quality. Monitoring and record keeping. It is important to monitor and record key parameters such as water quality, fish growth, and mortality rates to identify potential problems and make necessary adjustments to optimize yield. In addition to the above factors, the use of probiotics, water exchange, and regular maintenance of equipment and infrastructure can also help to increase yield in bioflock fish farming. However, bioflock fish farming requires careful management and monitoring of water quality, temperature, and oxygen levels to ensure optimal conditions for the growth of both the fish and the bioflocks. It also requires a significant investment in infrastructure and equipment, making it a more expensive option compared to traditional aquaculture methods. Overall, bioflock fish farming is an innovative and promising technique for sustainable aquaculture that has the potential to address the increasing demand for fish and seafood while reducing the environmental impact of aquaculture. Thank you for watching. Please like and share the video with your friends. And subscribe to our channel, Discover Agriculture.